I'm Mungo Dark Matter, and welcome to Dark Matters. Today on Dark Matters, we're going to be doing a quick tutorial on how to make a bucket. Going to right-click on the crafting table. We're going to take some iron, and we're going to fill these three squares in the grid. And you'll see that it makes a bucket right here. Now I'm going to show you how to fill up a bucket. First, you select the bucket and go over to a pool of water. And you right-click on the pool of water. And you can see the top of the bucket is blue now. And if you look at the icon in the center, the bucket is filled with water. If I right-click on the water again, it empties the bucket. So that fills the bucket and empties the bucket. Dig a trench in the ground and take a bucket and fill it with water and then put it in the trench, like so. Sometimes it takes a couple of buckets to fill it up. going to show you another way to Alright, I'm going to show you another way to irrigate the land. First of all, I'm going to take a hoe and I'm going to plow a plot of land here. Alright, you can see these blocks are starting to darken over here because they're close enough to this water right here. But these blocks